Hey guys, RageMoTim here, and today we have a weird food review. This is probably going to be a series. I have another weird food selected out today, too. I'm probably going to have two videos coming out. Today is Monday, so they'll probably be coming out Tuesday. I don't know what the hell the date is. December. The second Tuesday of December. Right, for today, or for this one, we have Kamyonjan, Chinese-style sausage, product of USA. Anyway, I already opened the package because I tried to record this before and the phone rang. Of course, perfect timing phones. And I decided on this little beauty of meat. It smells kind of like a really cheap, sweet wine, if that makes sense. And kind of an apple-y. It's not good. It actually gave me a headache. I mean, and look at how freaking greasy these are. These are like pepperoni sticks, but on steroids, the grease factor. Anyway, before I get into this, I'm gonna have the rules set out. The rules are: I go into grocery outlet, or Walmart, or dollar store, or anywhere, and I pick up the weirdest foods I can find. We'll do this whenever I can. And it can be canned, it can be just a weird food like this, and I have another selection out. It doesn't really matter. It just has to be really weird and something I wouldn't eat on a regular basis. Or really cheap looking. Has to look really cheap, or is really cheap. These weren't exactly cheap, but they were weird looking, so I got them. I got these at Grocery Outlet in the back section of their, sorry if the camera's shaking, I'm literally filming on a boot. Don't judge. And I lost my tripods. Anyway, I got these in the back section of Grocery Outlet in the clearance area, the warehouse blowout clearance, yeah. Anyway, and I can't heat up whatever I eat. I can't heat it up. So I'll give you another look at the packaging. It's kind of a weird looking, kind of pleasant to the eye, red and white and clear. Kamyonjan. Or Jan, or Yen, yeah. Chinese style sausage. Wow. And at this point I'm just putting it off eating this, so here goes nothing. Oh god. Oh. I have to swallow it too. I had somebody say that they're really good. They taste like pepperoni, just different. It's fucking different, alright? Somebody else said, oops, sorry, the camera shaking. Somebody else said that. Oh, good lord. I'm sorry. It's just, I actually wanted to vomit. And somebody else said that it was, this is one of those comfort foods that one area of the world likes and everybody else hates, and I agree with that second person. Okay, I guess the after flavor isn't too horrible. But I'm not gonna try another bite. All in all, out of 10, I'll give this a 2. It's not the worst thing I've ever had, but it's pretty damn bad.
It isn't good. It isn't good at all.
Oh, these are made in Kent, Washington. That's just a couple miles, or a couple miles. I'm not sure. It's on the I-5 corridor, I believe. But yeah. All in all, they're not good at all. Really. Still have the taste in my mouth. Ugh. It's like a weird greasy at first, and real sweet, and then sour, and then just... They're not good. They're not good. Oh, you're supposed to cook them? Oops.